Good afternoon, classmates. I have a question for you, Mr. Roman. So, I'm presenting ano, binomial theorem. My name is Linda Aster Binalayan. I am presenting my report, binomial theorem number 2. So, I have a trivia for binomial theorem. You guys know binomial theorem is? Binomial theorem is always positive integers. So, balik tayo. Nagutan na natin ang number 2. Ang equation ng number 2 ay quantity of x minus negative y raised to the 4th power. So, makikita nyo rin, x, gumamit ako ng plus y, Pascal diamond. So, meron dito ang 0 to 4. Ang 0 naman ay meron 1. Ang 1 naman ay meron 1 and 1. So, ito ako rito, para magkaroon ito rito, is 1 plus 1 equals 2. Sa raised to the 7th power naman is, meron 1, 2, 1. Ang ginawa ko naman dito is, 1 plus 2 equals 3. Ganun din sa kabila, 1 plus 2 equals 3. So, meron dito,
And that's it.